Hi everyone and welcome to Modena. Modena is a city of art, fine food, cars and much more in the heart of Emilia-Romagna region.
Modena has so many architectural treasures which are UNESCO World Heritage Sites, but is also Italy's cars capital. Between tradition and innovation, here you can be enchanted by the mystical beauty of the cathedral and fascinated by cars such as Ferrari and Maserati. And don't forget that Modena is a paradise of food and wine.
Modena's World Heritage Site include the Ghirlanda Tower, Piazza Grande and Modena's Cathedral, one of the best examples of Romanesque style in the world.
In 1099, the first stone of the city's cathedral was laid, and still today this building amazes us for its extraordinary beauty and originality.
Piazza Grande has always been where local government and religious power was managed. Alongside the cathedral, there is the Ghirlanda Bell Tower, the symbol of the city of Modena, almost 90 meters high.
Modena's Palazzo Comunale is made up of a 7th century unit composed of a series of buildings erected for different purposes in medieval times.
Modena is the ideal destination for food lovers.
Visit a cheese factory to discover the way Parmigiano Reggiano is actually made. Learn how to recognize balsamic vinegar prepared as tradition demands, or let yourself be intrigued by a tasting of local wines. If you visit Modena, take some time to enjoy the nearby attractions. Visit splendid medieval towns, castles, and historic homes for an experience of timeless charm.
And don't forget to subscribe to my travel channel.